himself yet.
井戸に引きかしてバケツを下ろし、バケツの水で顔と首と手足をさっと洗った。I returned to the well. I dropped the bucket. I lowered the bucket. バケツ。Gets in the water. With the water from the bucket, I washes my face, my neck, my hands and feet,
Perfect.
quickly. Wow. 冷たい。バケツに水を汲み直し、早足で台所へ戻った。It's cold. I scoop water into the bucket. Once again, I scoop the water into the bucket one more time. With quick foot, I quickly return to the kitchen.
はい。
毛布を体に巻きつけていても、歯がガチガチと乗る。なる。
なる、はい。
なる。I wrap the body in blanket, however. Even though I wrap my body with blanket, my teeth still make sound.
What kind of sound?
Ga chi ga chi.
Right. Is that like a cool sound? What does that sound mean?
Is the clenching sound, the clattering sound.
Clattering, hi. Sound of him shaking so hard that his teeth are clattering against each other.
台所にたどり着いたら、ねえ、ベネットが暖炉の前の夜間を指さすので、夜間に水を入れた。When I arrive, finally, at the kitchen, Bennett pointed his finger at the kettle in front of the fireplace. Therefore, I pour water into the kettle.
はい。
その後、ようやく火のそばで体を丸めて温まることができた。Finally, after that, I rounded my body. 火のそばで、by the side of the fire、ことができる。That is possible.
Hi.
温まる。To become warm. It is possible to become. No. Yes, it is. It is possible to become warm when I wrap my body. When I rounded my body by the fire.
I curled up next to the power and was able to get warm finally. So yeah, somehow I managed to skip this whole entire phrase from the textbook. So it still made sense, But in this case, I'm finally warmed up rather than I finally was like, where's my food? Finally warm up does make more logical sense as far as.
Finally able to warm up after rounding my body by the fire.
Curling up by the
Ne,
fire.
Asha Meshi. Hi. Benetto wa tamatteru. Hey, how about breakfast? Benet say nothing. Shibaraku shite yatto karada ga atatakaku natta no de. ほっと知ってある。知って当たりを見回した。After a little while, やっと体が、やっと体が暖かくなったので、やっと is the body could not become warm, body was not
Let's
warm.
go look at the ending of it. Can you read it for me again? Atatakaku natta.
Did not become warm.
Atatakaku nakatta?
Ku natta. No, atatakaku natta
So, so.
no de. So natta is became.
So.
Kaku, that's not the nai form. That's just the regular te form of the
That is just the
adjective.
adverb form. Hi.
So, warmingly became.
Yep. So I became warm. Warmingly became.
Yatto is the action finally of the
Nice.
yoyaku. So, fi
The yoyaku and yatto both mean the English word finally, but yoyaku lacks some of the emotional context that the word finally has in English. So yoyaku is closer to the word in the end, but we don't really use the word in the end that much in English. But yatto is the same as finally. It has that emotional context. Finally was able to
finally.
get myself warm after a little bit of curling in front of the fire.
Hi. Therefore, ho toshite atari o mimawashita. Oh, I look around.
Hi. Ho, as a sound effect, is a like, oh, phew, kind of noise in, Well, English, we would spell it with a W.
Hi. I look around. この部屋はもともとは台所で台所ではなかったらしい。This room originally, 台所ではなかったらしい。It seems this room was not originally a kitchen.
Perfect.
背の高い窓も壁紙も漆喰の花模様も粘りの詳細とそっくりだから 多分、応接間だったのだろう。The tall window, the wallpaper, the decorations for the pattern, the flower patterns on the plaster. They are all exactly the same as that of Nebari office. だから、thus, maybe, 多分、応接間だったのだろう。Perhaps, the reception, perhaps it is the reception, だった、or it was a reception, だった。
It so
Perhaps.
osetsuma does not mean the word reception. What word do we need to add to it?
O setsu ma, the space of
Hi.
the receiving interior.
Hi.
O is an interior space. Setsu, it's to receive. Is that right, Moni?
Right. So osetsu on its own means reception. So we have a ma here.
Room.
So,
Reception room.
exactly. Reception room.
Dairi tseki no danro no sayu ni wa hira hira no fuku o kita onna no hito tachi no zo ga aru. There are statues of women wearing flattering clothing on the right and left of the fireplace made of marbles.
Right, yep, they're using that very loose hira-hira clothing.
Benetto wa もう台所用品を運び込んでいた。Bennett brought in the kitchen utensil already.
Right.
Hiyomen ni naifu no kizu ga suita. Ganjo na teburu to isu ga ikutsu ka. Suita. Ganjo na teburu to there's a numbers of chairs and a table of hard surface that has scratches from knife on the surface.
All right. And what did kanjo mean?
Sturdy.
Yeah, it kind of means sturdy. Hi. Some kind of sturdy table. So it's a sturdy table with knife wounds on it. Not a sturdy surface. This one. The kanjo is modifying teburu and not hyomen.
Hi.
Okay, do you remember how to read this word down here?
The word is hanashi.
Yep, hanashi to release. Perfect. So this hanasu is actually also a grammar point where it's glottal stop panashi. Yeah, so it's pronounced as a P, but it's that same, it actually does have that same kanji, you just won't normally see it when it comes to using its grammar. But it means to keep an action continuing. For example, if I took the verb suwaru, which is a u verb, I would make it into a stem so that it copies the compound word ruling and it becomes suwari panashi. Can you read this example sentence down here for me?
ずっと座りっぱなしで痛くなった。
Right. What do you think this means?
Always continues to sit
Right.
with 痛くなった、become painful
Right.
or
Yep. By sitting continuously, it got painful.
はい。
So how would you do that? Banashi, that continuing to keep word with the verb akeru to open.
Akeru to open. Akeri is the noun stem. Akeri banashi.
Good guess. This is actually
Continue to.
a new verb, so it'd be akepanashi. The verb is dropped for new verbs. Aketa, not aketa. Aketa.
I
Do you know
see.
how to read this
Okay.
folded word?
Tall. No, it's not tall. Not
It
tall.
does have the same meaning of toll, but it's toll bira. What is a toll bira?
It's a sliding door.
So it's a door. Can you read this for me?
Tobira wa. Ake banashida. The door continues to be open.
Right, it's kept open. It's in a continuous state. So our next word is this one. Can you read it for me?
Gotoku.
Right. So a gotoku is a trivet, is what it's called in English, and that refers to one of these type of things that goes over some kind of flame like thing, so you don't have your pot able to sit on it. So gotoku would be a trivet that has five thingies holding up your thingy. In the Pacific context, it's probably more like this kind of trivet, but of course with like somehow five in here rather than like four or something. But because this right here would sit into a fireplace more nicely. But this is just the modern day what we use. Same, it's the same item, just different time periods, same use. Do you know how to read this word?
Yes, boy. Zoku.
Good guess. This
Ma
word means iron. Any idea how to read iron?
I know. My goodness, I just saw this. It's some retsu. Not
Close.
retsu.
It is tetsu.
Tetsu.
Tetsu. Any idea how to read this
はい。
word?
鉄製。
Any other guesses?
鉄製。
That's a good guess, but this is se, so s se, and what came before it was a t. If you get t and sometimes chi as well, these t and chis will turn into small t. T, for example, hatsu on means pronunciation. But hakken means discovery, and they both have the exact same hatsu right over here, but the difference of pronunciation has to do with that voiceless plus voice thingy. So this right here, the
Hi.
tetsu became te, because S is just like K, it's voiceless. So if there's no rendaku, And it's not like and there's an option to have Bendaku, right? And there's a to or a chi, it's chi, they're gonna turn into a glottal stop. To small to. So this start with te. What did it end with?
Het se.
Hi. So tese means made of metal. Of metal made. Can you read this example sentence for me?
Daidokoro ni wa tetsu no gotoku ga itotsu. Mani, this kanji toku, isn't that mean warm or something like that? Toku, like nabarashi, mean warmly or kindly or something.
Yeah, that's correct. It's like it means virtue and moral and those kind of words. So theoretically, Gotoku could also mean the five virtues, but it's definitely referring to a tripod-like thing that you would
Oh,
go
I
over
made a
the
mistake,
kettle.
Mani.
Yeah.
I meant to say Natsukashi.
Oh, natsukashi. Hi.
It looks similar, but it's certainly not
Hi. It does look
Natsukashi.
similar. Yeah. Not that word, but it does mean virtue,
Is
funnily enough. Like, do toku is
virtue
morals, for example.
morals? So the five morals are the
Hi.
kettle, but
So
the
so,
base for the kettle.
or akutoku would be the vices, right? So this would be like lust and gluttony and stuff versus the good stuff. So
The seven deadly sins.
so so,
She itoku
so
or
what does this
shichi.
sentence mean?
This sentence is at the kitchen. There's a, what do you call it? Trebleens?
I call it a
Trebleens?
triviette. You could just say that thingy that goes
Trivia.
on top of like the oven five thingy. But the word
The
is apparently
base.
I did not know this word until I Googled it. I was
Neither.
like,
I've
what
never heard of
the heck is a triviette? But
the stand.
that thingy
Triviettes.
that goes on the oven. I don't even have a triviette on
Wait,
my
what?
oven. I have a metal flat top, glass top oven, you know? But you see these in gas
Money.
ovens.
Hi, Money, did you read the English version of this book?
I don't know what word they use in the English.
I know.
The English
You didn't
version book,
remember
you
that,
I
do
feel like
you?
would be a really hard book to read in English because they use a lot of weird vocabulary. It goes like, I went to the
Yes,
chop
so there are
house.
the
Like
trivia.
the what?
The chap house. Chop.
Hi.
Weird vocabulary. So hitotsu, there is one trivia made of iron at the kitchen.
Perfect.
In the kitchen.
So. Do you know how to read this word for bookcase?
Shodana.
Perfect. So that last part right here is pronounced as dana. How do you read this word?
To dana.
Hi. So a to dana, a door bookcase, is referring to any kind of cupboard. So kind of like right here, we have a random example of a to dama in this thingy. It's any of those like cupboards. How do you read this word again?
Hi. Tobira.
Hi, so let's go read the line.
To dana no tobira wa akke banashi da. The door of the cabinet remains open.
Right. might say we're left open in English for this kind of context, but remains is more directly translating. Perfect. So this word, how do you read it?
Sun,
Right.
gya,
Chaku.
san gyaku dai.
Right, san kyakudai. So san kyakudai is any kind of three-legged tripod thing. So got three legs, san, and kyakudai. It's the
Only
thing
word
itself.
for yaku, isn't that the word for go? As in, like the honorific go in front of a noun, like Gohan, I think. Or
It does look very similar, but it is slightly different. So you're talking about the Gohan no go that is down here like this. So the difference is that Gohan has that location word, while kyaku has the moon.
Hi, it means something else. So,
Yeah.
san
Kyaku
kyaku.
is the counter for chairs and seats, and it's another kanji you can use for the word ashi, which means foot.
I see. Three
So,
leggeds.
yep,
Three
it's this
legged.
three-legged die.
Stand. A die is sort of a stand,
I
a
think a die
platform.
is
That's what.
most mechanical things. You're right, it is a stand. I was wrong. That does mean I stand. Fine. Know how to read this word?
Shoku ryo,
Perfect.
shoku ryo.
Yep. And my reason I thought this meant machines is that this is the counter for machine. So it means a stand, like a table or this kind of stand here, but it is also the counter for machines, like vehicles and stuff. So that's where my confusion came from. I think also like refrigerators. So yeah, shokuryo is
Hi.
food. Ends with that ryo kanji. So now you get to go read the line from the book. Just so you know, this shimao here
Money
is
is.
not the oh no shimao. It is not that.
Hi. Isn't shokuryo mean ingredients
What's dairo?
and not actually dairyo? Hi.
Right.
So here
It's
with
not ryori, which is
danro ni.
cooking. Shokuryo
Yori,
is
cooking
basically the same as
ingredient.
tabemono. Basically, this means like food in general versus
Dairyo is ingredient.
zairyo.
Dai,
Za.
zairyo.
There's multiple
Zario is
words for
ingredient.
ingredients, but I think zaijiu is the one we're looking for. Maybe not materials.
Hi.
Yeah, zaijiu is the word we're
Cooking.
looking for.
Wakata. So here it's a danro ni wa yakanto tetsuei no gotoku to sankyaku dai ga hitotsu period. So it say that at the fireplace, there's a kettle, there is a trampolines made of
Yeah.
metal, and there is one three-legged stand. Do dana to dana no tobira wa ake banashi. The cabinet door was left open. Tabun, shokuryo wo shimatta undaro. Probably there are some food left there.
That's a really good guess. The shimatta is the put away shimatta. So in this case, these probably put away food, is what it says here, as in food has been put away inside of the cupboard. That is why the cupboard has been left open, because food has been put inside of it. That's put away. Shimatta. But yeah, shimatta is hard because of that.
Hi.
Do you know what you means?
You is hot water.
Hi, hi, hi. Perfect. So waku is the verb that goes with you, which means to boil. That's a nice little water radical right here, but this book does not use the waku kanji. How do you read this kanji?
You.
Perfect.
No,
And
it's
what
a
is,
short you.
it's a short u, hi. And what is the conjugation of waku?
Why that?
Right. So let's go
Why
read
that?
the sentence.
Yakan no yu ga waita. The boiling water of the kettle, but the hot water of the kettle was boiled.
Hi. Perfect. And how do you read this word?
Scratch,
Hi.
kizu.
Perfect. Kizu. Nice. And how about this word up here? Oops.
Hanari
Good
baketa.
guess, good guess. So hanasu, has this kanji, and it is the same kanji. However, when we get the ru here, it actually becomes horu. So hanasu, horu. Very confusing. It's like the sagaru and oriru, right? It's one of those exceptions of having two readings. So hanasu is to relieve, horu is to throw. Basically. So what does horinageru mean?
Horinageta, to throw and slam.
Plus, it's to throw and throw, which means to easily throw. So in English, we would probably use the word toss here. Versus like if you just have nageru, it feels like you have to, the other ones feel like you have to throw. But if it's so easy to throw, it's a easy throw. That's a tough. So yeah, that one is a little bit hard. How do you read this word?
Hori komu. Hori komu.
What do you think that
Throw,
means?
throw. This is the throw in.
Yep, to throw
The
in.
throw into.
Perfect. Hi, hi, hi. So let's go read this example sentence.
Yojimbo wa yakan no naka ni. Ocha no ha o horikonda. I throw in leaves, tea leaves into the kettle, but here it say that the bodyguard toss in or throw in tea leaves into the kettle.
Perfect. And do you know what idō suru means?
Idō tsuru is to move,
Right. Change location
move
is
to
to
another.
move. So the e part of idō suru shows up into this verb. Utsusu. Utsutsu is to move something from one location to another location. So idō suru means I move. And ututu means I move something. How do you read this kanji?
Utsu, su,
Right. Ututu.
utsu,
And what is the te form of ututu?
utsushite.
Right. Utsushite. You know what tsukamu means?
Gamu is to grab hold of.
Perfect. And can you read this example sentence for me?
Yojimbo wa yakan o tsukande teburu kara danro ni utsushita. The bodyguards grab hold of the kettle and move it from the table to the fireplace.
Perfect. Hito, tsukami. You might be able to guess what this means.
Tsukamu. Hitotsukami is to grab one item.
Basically, but it's a noun. So the act of grabbing one item is like a little handful of something. So in English, we say a handful. But literally, tsukamu, which is to grab normally with your hand, and hito is one, to grab one. But in this case, a little handful. Hito tsukamu. What is the
I
stem form of this transferring moving word?
its stem is utsushi.
Perfect. So let's go read the line from the book.
ベネットがやかんを暖炉から300台に移し、ベネット moved the kettle from the fireplace to the three-legged stand and テーブルの上の小さな箱からお茶の葉を一つかみして、やかんの中に放り込んだ。I grab a handful, or I grab a bit of tea leaves from the box, from the small box on the up on the cert on the top of the table, and I toss them into the kettle.
All right, yep, the net did all those actions. This word we saw earlier today ended with yo. You know what it started with?
Mo
Right.
yo.
Is it a long mo or a short mo?
I think it's a long mo.
It's actually
Mo.
short mo. It's moyo. But I sometimes pronounce it as
Mo.
a long hole because I deserve to go to jail. Jail to me. My fault, but it's moyo. Just
Moyo.
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 The long yo mo is easier to say. It's wrong.
Hi.
Moyo.
This yo. Otama.
It is the yo from Sama. Hi. Okay, let's go read this example sentence.
Hana moyo no kabegami wa furubita. The wallpaper of the flower pattern.
Right.
So the wallpaper of flower patterns
Yep, the flower pattern
what
wallpaper.
was old
Hi.
or old looking.
Old looking. Hi, hi, hi. You know
Old
what kake, do you happen to know what kakeru means, which is a reverb? Kakeru?
okay.
First time seeing it in this book. I just want to check.
I think it means to cost something.
That's a good
Like
guess.
it.
There probably is a meaning of kakeru that's a lot of different kakerus. Kakeru with this kanji, which looks a lot like tsugi, but it's not tsugi. Kakeru means to be chipped.
To be chipped, like something broken off.
Yep, like something to be broken up, like Chip from Beauty and the Beast. His name should be Kake. Kakekun or something. I don't know what they call them. They probably call them chip.
Oh, that's right. That means to missing something.
Right.
To missing something.
Hi.
Kanji. So, kakeru.
Right, kakeru, perfect. What is the te form of kakeru?
So, root verb. Kakete.
Hi, kakete. Voodoo verb. Can you read this example sentence for me?
この力、no, I'm
カッ
sorry.
プ。
このタップが欠けている。The cup is chipped.
Yep, this cup is chipped. Can you read the folded phrase for me?
お茶を注意で、吸で。
Good guess. So,
I forgot.
so good. So, soy de.
So good. So good. Soide to
Hi.
pour onto the tea.
Good guess. The O here is the item that's being poured, and the location is actually me. Neburi wa jibun no kappu ni ocha wo sosoi de kara. After Neburi pours some tea into his own cup.
はい。
Sosogu, to pour.
お
This
茶
word right
を。
here starts with a single mo. What did it end with?
そぐ、そぐ、そぐ。もう、もうよ。
Hi, Moyo. Perfect. Pattern. Can you read this example sentence for me?
メシスカイは花模様のカップにお茶を急いだ。
Isoi?
急いだ。
Close. It's so-so. Sosoida. Two
そ、
souls.
そいだ。
Right. What does this mean?
The servant pours tea into the cup of flour. A flower pattern, flower
Right.
patterns cup.
Perfect. So, you did actually really great on these two, so I'm actually not going to ask you. Do you know what this word means? The last one.
Nira
Right.
to
Niram.
glare,
Perfect.
to
To
give a
glare.
bad look.
So what is this word right here?
Nirami atte. So to glare atte is from
Out.
to meet not
It is this
ours
owl.
to
It's not actually this owl. So this first owl, you could think about it as to meet, but it means actually to match. Like meow means that looks good on you.
The first is to be fit. It fits something.
So nida
Second one
meow
is
means to
to
glare at each other. This is because
hide.
au means to match. So Nebody and the minion matched glares with each other to match. Meow means to look good in, as in this outfit is a match to you, to match. So the idea is that
Hi.
it goes together. It's a match. Versus the other owl down here is the one that means to meet with the little, let's go meet in the building together at a table. Our next word, puchi, is a rim. So, for example, if I drew a cup, this top part is the rim of the cup. Puchi.
Is that the same kanji for a picture frame? We saw
Yes.
that a few chapters.
Kakubuchi is the same word ち。がく、ぶ、ち。Yes, gakubuchi. This is a picture frame. Gakubuchi.
Picture frame.
Right. Which has rims.
Gaku, which is a rims. Gaku, buchi. So buchi rim. Hi.
The gaku on his part means a picture. So literally it is the frame, the rim of a picture, which is a picture frame. That is a rim you add to a picture. The gaku means picture.
Gaku, buchi, hai.
Hi. And what does this word mean?
Nirami tsukete, to give a glare.
Yep, to glare at, to attach a glare. Let's
Attach.
go read this example sentence.
Onna koshaku no. Ehe wa kane no buchi no kapu o niranda. I don't think it's kane, Moni. I think it's kin.
It is keen, you're correct. It is not kane, because kane would mean
Kin
money.
no kin no buchi no kapu o niranda. Niramu, niranda. So the bodyguard of the Duchess glares at the cup with a gold rim.
Perfect. Yep. The soldier glare, the Duchess's soldier glares at the cup with the gold rim. So let's go read. Actually, before you read, how do you read this kanji?
It's sosogi.
Perfect. And how about this one up there?
Kaketa.
Perfect. Now let's go read it.
Shibaraku shite kara kin no buchi no chotto kaketa hana moyo no kapu ni ocha o sosogi ore o nirande ue o yubisasu. After a little while, the rim, the gold rim, a little chip,
I'm sorry, this comma should be over here, kaketa, kind of.
I
Sorry.
see. So,
I apologize. That is in the absolute wrong location. Grab it. Because otherwise, you would be right. That'd
grab
be a
the
good spot
mouse.
to start.
Oh, so sorry, Moni. It's difficult to prepare these slides. So it say that there's a chip, there's a missing bit of a piece
Hi.
on the gold rim,
Hi.
and that he pours tea into the cup with the flower patterns on it,
Hi.
and he points. He points at the top of the ore
Of
no nirande ue
hi
niran is niramu
hi
niramu to glare, but a top of a glare.
why are you connecting these two together? Is there some kind of glue here? Is there a no here, an
I'm good.
e, a na?
No. Nirande is niramu. So
So
he
so
stares. He stare at, that's
hi
one action. And then
hi
he points at the top. second action.
He probably does both these actions at around the same time, though it can be one action in a second. But the reason why there's no comma here, it tends to insinuate same-ish time. There are two actions that are occurring at the same-ish moment. So he's glaring as he points ue.
Points up.
So. Do you know what floor they're on right now?
They're on the first,
They're actually on the
the
second
level
floor.
at the second floor. I
That's where the character had to go down the stairs before he could go outside earlier. And the main character lives in the attic. So there's something on the third floor. Any idea what might be on the third floor if the second floor is the kitchen? The first floor would have been that room they entered when they first came here. What do you think is on the third floor?
A third is the office
So, it's a
of
show
Nebody.
site. Yeah, so nobody is pointing, I mean, Bennett is pointing at the show site, pointing upwards, after he pours some tea into a cup. So, what does this cup look like? Can you describe it to me?
The cups had a flower patterns on it.
Hi, anything else?
Gold rim.
Hi.
And gold rim, there's a bit of a chip.
Perfect. Nice. What's
And
the
now it has
imperative form of iku?
it good. It's a go imperative. It is iko.
Good guess. Iko, with this long o, sometimes the o will be dropped, but this is long o, is volitional form. I'm going to iku. I want imperative form, you iku.
Ah, sorry. Ike,
I
you
get.
go.
Perfect. So now we have the main character translating Bennett. Because Khan speaks Bennett. They talk on the same wavelength.
Hi. So he say hi, hi. He think hi, hi. Wakarimashita yo. Nebari ni ocha o motte ikete. Koto da yo ne. The sentence say, yes, I understood already with the yo, with the insinuation. Da yo ne. Koto da yo ne. The thing you meant is that I take and brings the tea to Neburi.
Hi.
Nebari.
That's what you want. You want me to go bring the tea and carry this tea up to Nebody. Perfect, perfect. How do you read this word?
Utsushi.
Hi, utsushi to move. Perfect. So now we're at Nebody's office. What was that office word?
Show sai.
Perfect, show site. So let's go read the line from the book.
Right, here we have 毛布を暖炉のそばに置いて、灶台にいる粘りにお茶を持っていた。The sentence say that there stand or there sits.
What does oten oku mean? Is oku with that kanji?
Oku was to
Hi,
place
to
something.
place.
So I place it next to the fire. I place the
Hi,
blanket
I leave the blanket
next
next
to
to the
the
fire, but it is to place.
fire.
Hi.
This placing something, it had the insinuation of I left it for some other purpose.
Yes.
So I left the blanket at the fireplace and I brought the tea to Neburi, who is on or in the office.
Perfect. Yep, I went and brought the tea to Neverdy, who is in the office. Perfect. Do you know how to read this word?
Han boom.
Hanbun, perfect, which means half. So this word, rather than being bun, it's just bu. So normally it's read as bu if it's in the first position. So buatsu, with that bu from hanbun, means thick. Fat and thick. Some huge item. Buatsu. Like a book, for example. This word ends with atsu. What did it start with?
B.
Hi.
B. Atsui.
Do you know what boy does to things? What is this boy? You're
It
in.
boy is a suffix to a stem that mean continuing.
That's a good guess. You're thinking about banashi, which we just learned today. Very similar. They both have that t and then a p sound. But boy is actually a way to turn nouns into adjectives. So, kazari poi jo means a lock that has been described adjectively with the word kazari decorated. So, it just as a decorated-ish lock. So, sometimes ish will work, sometimes li works. The point is that we're just turning this noun into an adjective. Another time we saw this poi was with the word hokori, which meant dust. Dust is a noun. So, hokori. Pokte was where it was, but hokori poi heya would be a room that is dusty, a dusty room. So here we took the word dust and added li to it. Even though li is normally an adverbial marker, in this context, dusty means an adjective. So that is the weird thing about English. But poi just means ends with e. We're turning this into an adjective, dusty. This word starts with bu. What did it end with?
But it's end with atsui,
Hi,
atsu i.
atsui. Perfect, which means thick. So let's go read this example sentence.
Sono kawa no hiyoshi no bu atsui hon wa Majutsushi no Majutsu Shoda. That thick book with the letter covers
What does kawa
is.
mean? Oh, you did say, I thought you said the word letter, but you said leather, didn't you? That's sounded like
Leather,
letter.
leather, the
So
cover.
we got moldy?
I
Leather. I'm sure you said
sorry.
leather and it just was like weirdly transferred to my
Kind
Letter.
of
Too similar.
the cover of leather is or was no no is does is the a shawl is a book.
Right.
So is a magical book of the magician.
Magical grimoire. Won't be all Englishy.
Grimoire.
What does hokori pokte mean?
Hokori is dust. Pokte is the tenth form of the adjectival, so it means dustily
Hi, dusty
and something else.
leaning. Yeah, perfect. Oh, and here's our last line of the day.
Nebari wa hokori boi. I feel like I'm rapping. Hokori
Boy.
boi. Hokori boi. Itsu ni suwari. It say that nobody sat down or he
Hi.
sit down on a chair that is dusty. Kino Mitsuke ta ano buatsui okina hon o yonde iru. He was reading the large, thick book that I saw from yesterday.
Perfect.
The one that he had to back up with the
So, how
old
is
me.
Mitsuketa different than Miru? Mita. Mitsuketa.
So, tsuke is to attach.
That is true.
Mi
That is true.
is to look.
That
So,
so
to
me.
attach a look, found, found.
Yes, it
I
means
found
found.
it.
Hi. Yep, the book that was found yesterday. Contextually, I would assume Nebody found it. It could be the book I found Nebody has with him. That's definitely correct. But contextually, I don't think Khan was found any books. He dusted a book. But I think the book he's reading is that really big one that was tied with an obi that Nebody found in the box, would be my contextual guess based off of what I read in the past. But who found it
Hi.
is vague. I would assume nobody just from context. Theoretically, I found it was could totally 100% be possible. But it would be kind of random.